Ahmed from Qatar. It's about istikhara. He wants to know, I prayed Salat istikhara, I've done the dua after the Salah. I want to know, I haven't received any answers yet. What do I do, Sheikh?
How do you expect to receive an answer? Some people, of course, are under the impression that if I pray istikhara, then I should go to sleep after it because I will get a message in a dream, which is not necessarily true. The response, the divine response to your istikhara is directing you to do whatever is best for you, to the best choice based on what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows best. And that doesn't have to be through a message in the mail or a dream that you see or somebody comes to give you a hint that this is what Allah loves for you. But whatever you will choose to do, that is a direction of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That can be supported by some circumstantial evidences, such as a dream, maybe, a night vision, maybe, but it's not a must. Or meeting somebody who would exhort you to do that or to choose this choice, that's possible too. Or finding this choice is very easy and the process is done with ease and peacefully. This is also another sign that this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chose for you. That if you keep in mind that whenever you do the istikhara, there are certain conditions have to be taken in considerations. Number one, al-istikhara will be only valid in case that you are consulting Allah with an affair that you're planning to do in the future, which is mere lawful. It is neither a must, nor is it prohibited or disliked. Only the lawful issues, marriage, maybe divorce, business, to go for it or not to go for it, travel, moving into another house, buying, selling, things like that within the halal area, within the halal lawful boundaries. The second very important condition is not to be predetermined. For people who have already signed up the contract, then they go to pray istikhara. Or they got engaged already and they pray istikhara. You already made up your mind. You reserved the hall and you invited the guests. So why do you pray istikhara? Whatever happens in this condition will not be the result of istikhara. Rather, it will be whatever you have in your mind. And it will prevail because you prefer it. You chose it. And istikhara was just some superficial activities in order to legalize or justify whatever you're doing. So don't blame but yourself in this condition. These two terms are very important. You pray istikhara with regards only to halal issues. Second, you pray it properly, the nafli prayer, and you make the dua. Then, whether you see signs or not, whatever the outcome is, this is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chooses for you. If you do not feel anything, can I pray another istikhara? Yes. And another istikhara? Yes. You may pray as many times as long as it will make you feel comfortable and until you find a peace of mind and you find the right choice.
Jazakallah.